two tape marks around here somewhere.
Right here at the hand.
Maybe we should drop a buoy on the Green River. That's kind of my thinking, because I don't want to slam into it.
Yeah, then we're gonna have a...
That was before I switched it, because I was on wide.
We're going right down the side of it. We're coming up to the stern right now.
See, and I'm at 100, 50. If I went to 50, this would fill the screen over here. But then you won't get a nice image.
Okay, but what we want to be able to do is know that we have long range detection at 500 yards.
You'd have to go...
So we have to move away from it.
Way out.
500 yards.
You set the screen, I'll put it, line us up and put us in the spot.
Well, that's good where it is, but we got no range.
500 yards?
What?
500 yards?
Yeah. Or even 1,000.
Well, let's try 500 next.
The size of the shadow on this light, it's gigantic.
And we're only 20 feet below the surface, not even. Which is why, you know, unless I want a really nice picture, I'm not going to run the cowfish close to the bottom.
It's a good image. Actually, that's fantastic. It's shadowy there, you sealed it.